small amount of fortune, and later on today, I will be going to Yale women's basketball game. They are going against Brown today. Now, hopefully, I hope Yale does their thing, and I hope they do, because they have a good potential team that they have. Honestly, with the record they got, I'm really shocked at the fact that they even have it. But I did see why they do have it. Sometimes when you have a potential team, the record doesn't really mean anything. It just means it needs improvement and has a lot of work to do. So I just hope today, the women's actually did their improvement and start winning games, because they deserve it. They really do deserve it, honestly. Well, it's more love, more fortune, and I will see you during the game.
I'm not afraid to die.
on that pressure. Keep that pressure. Let's go. Keep that pressure. It's all good. It's all good. They played a lot better than I expected. Shout out to the Yale women's game. Although they lost, they hustled their asses off in the fourth quarter. Well, actually in the fourth period. But either, they still did their thing. So I'm so glad from what they did last Saturday till now. I'm definitely seeing improvement. Now they're getting hustle. Now they're doing the pressure. This is what they really needed to do. I hope they continue it during the Ivy League season. And even though they lost two games, they can still come back. I mean, heck, the Yale football team came back with 0-2 and they won the Ivy League championship. So if they can do it, then the Yale's women can do it. All they have to do is just put their minds into it and take some effort. And they'll go all the way to the Ivy League championship. There's only two games that they played, so, and they're 0-2. But they keep on with this momentum, they're gonna definitely do well. As I said before, they are a potential team, so I really want them to see them win. Like, I really do. But it's up to them, it's up to the coach, and it's up to the every player that wants to work together. Well, this is Mo Fortune, and I'm out.